No, it's still set, so. I'm live again.
On the same one?
Supposedly, but I don't know if it's a different key. I don't know if it's a different stream key. It's back into that event, so it's attached to the event tonight.
That's why people couldn't find it.
Really?
Yeah.
But it's on my page. Because they won't let you just... They won't let you just do it. I don't see anybody else on now. Oh, we got two people. People are starting to find us. Facebook is doing it to us again, folks. Sorry about that. So I'm gonna start this song over, and hopefully by the time it's over, people will have found us. So. Jazz group. He's doing a lot of like jazz stuff now. It was really good, very very good. Same voice, but completely different style than what I remembered. It was really enjoyable though. Okay, I guess a lot of people found us. Sorry about that, folks. I'm playing, and almost then I realized my whole screen just went blank, and it was a message from Facebook that said, having technical difficulties. So, hopefully, this will be it tonight. We'll see.
Slowly across the sky, Yeah.
That was a little eagle.
Cindy's back on. She got dropped off and she couldn't get back up. She was worried she missed her song.
Oh, okay. Well, yep, so Facebook did it again tonight, but it's what happens. I'm not going to let it spoil our good time. We're just going to turn a page on the long, lonely highway east of Omaha. You can listen to the engine pumping out his one long song. You can think about home. Thoughts will soon be wandering, they always do. When you're riding 16 hours and then you're much to do, and you don't feel much like riding, the initial trip will be through. Here I am on the road again. There I am. Stage, here I go, ready to start again. There I go, turn the page. When you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. Pretend it doesn't bother you, but you can hope to explode. Most times you can't hear him talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches as that woman or man. And you always seem out of the hood, you just barely made a stand. Here I am, on the road again. Here I am, up on the stage. Here I go, ready to start again. Here I go, to me. Out there in the spotlight, you're home. Miles away, every ounce of energy you try to get away. As the sweat pours out your body, like the music that you play. Later on in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, stage, here I go, play the song again, here I go, turn the page, here I am, on the road again, here I am, up on the stage, here I go. There I go, there I go, Bob Seger. I'm just going to switch guitars real quick. Every time I put my guitar down, Cooper thinks I'm done, so he comes over.
What's the matter, buddy? Oh. He keeps jumping up on me. Why is he sitting on me? Come here.
put my guitar down before forgetting to unplug the other one.
Come here, buddy.
So, I'm going to try a couple songs with my 12 string. This is a song I've loved for a long time. Never thought I could do it. Never thought I'd attempt it. But you guys keep challenging me, so I've had one or two requests for this. And I'm gonna give it a shot, so wish me luck. Secret. I'm just gonna switch guitars again.
Oh, I like that one. Oh, somebody thinks the night's done.
Nope, not done, Coop. Not done.
Let's bring back. Come back, my mommy. Come here.
He's a funny dog. So that was Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. My feet pushing the things away and Cooper standing on them and moving them around, my pedals get all messed up.
That's right, I have dog hair all over my iPad.
Played this song last week, we'll try it again this week. Darkness, my old friend, I come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left the seeds when I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Stand by the flash of the neon light that split the night, then touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Those of you I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arm that I might reach you. Silent raindrops fill and echo in the well of silence, and the people bow and pray to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning. Science in the world of the prophets are in the subway walls, and tending halls, and whispered in the sound of silence, whispered in the sound of silence. My little twist. Cookie's getting all anxious here. Keeps climbing on Edie.
He keeps sitting in my lap, and he's not a lap dog.
Cooper does think he's a lap dog, but he is not. He's like 76 pounds of pure love. But he thinks he's got a little bit of Russell Terrier, apparently, in him. We did the DNA when we first got him to figure out, you know, traits so we could find out how to train and what kind of health problems he might have and this and that, you know, like kind of get an idea on things. So we did the DNA. And he's mostly Labrador, but he's got a little bit of, believe it or not, he's got some Chow Chow, which I don't see any of that in him. But he's got a fluffy tail, a little bit more fluffy, so could be from the chow. He's got a long and lean body, more than a Labrador does. Probably from the Dalmatian that he has in him. And he just is so active. He just wants to run all over the place. And that's from that little bit of 10% Russell Terrier. So I think he thinks he's a Russell Terrier and he wants to just jump on your lap and hang out with you. So,
and kiss your face.
It's time to go lay down, bud. There's your blankie. Go lay on your blankie.
Come here, Cookie. Come here, bud. Can you hear my movie? Lay down.
Lay down. Moving right along. Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. Sit and wonder why, baby. It'll never do anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. Say fare thee well. There is nothing worse than throwing a harmonica up that is the key that you need it in, and somehow it's completely out. Not sure what happened, but I'll fix that tomorrow.
2020 happened.
Yeah, Edie just said 2020 happened. You're probably right. Well, let's correct that for one more song here. Now, we already did that song, didn't we? Yeah. I know. We'll do this song. I haven't done this in a while. I got my toes in the water, passing the sand. Will the plane touch down just about 3 o'clock? The city is in one mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in a baggy line. Concrete colors and their own prison bars. Like this life I'm living in. The plane brought me farther. I'm surrounded by water and I'm not going back again. I got my toes in the water, passing the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand, I was good to me. I was good to me. Adios and via con Dios. Yeah, I'm leaving MJ. Pouring for tequila and for the senorita. I have no reason to stay with you. Adios and via con Dios. Gonna sit in the hot sun and roll a big fat one and grab my guitar and play. Well, 4 days flew by like a drunk Friday night and it's over and through and then. They can't believe that I just couldn't. And by on deals, long way from MJ, and all of them muchachos, they call me Big Papa, and I'm from pesos away. Adios and by on deals, long way from MJ. Someone do me a favor and pour me some Jaeger, and I'll grab my guitar. Adios and bye, Adios. Going home and sleep. The señoritas don't care what I'm missing, but they're over. I have no money to stay. Adios and bye, Adios. Going home and sleep. I got my ass in the lawn chair, toes in the clay. Not a worry in the world, a PBR. Thanks for joining us again for another Quarantunes. Sorry again about the technical difficulties. I'm not sure what happened tonight with this, but we got knocked off again. Anyway, we will see you. I hope you guys have a nice night, a good weekend. Stay safe, stay healthy. You know, things are starting to get bad around here again. So try to stay distant from people. If you don't have to go out, don't go. Consolidate your trips. If you need to go to a store, try to know exactly what you're getting and get in, get out, and make sure you wear a mask. Hand sanitize, wash your hands a lot. Just like we were doing back in March. Let's get right back to that because I want to see everybody for Thanksgiving and I want everybody to be healthy. You know, I want to see you guys on here again. And so, like Edie said, we're going to be trying to do this at 6 p.m., around 6 p.m. on Thanksgiving evening. And we'll just get together for a little bit, have a little toast, wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving. I'll share my family, you share yours. And then we'll do it again on Friday, and we'll do another Quarantunes, and we'll do another regular evening. So, gives us all something to do. So, listen, have a great weekend. Stay safe. Good luck getting everything together for Turkey Day. And give thanks. Stay healthy. Be kind. We love you guys. Have a great night.